Error codes are your washer's way of letting you know something's not right. If you see one of these error codes appear, there may have been a memory or hardware failure in your washer. Try restarting the washer by turning off your home circuit breaker, waiting 1 minute, then turning it back on. If you still see a code, call this number for help getting your washer working right, or see the use and care guide for more information.